Hello, in this video I will show how to create PDF from an Excel file and add password to the created PDF. So let's get started. So I have an Excel sheet here and I want to create PDF of it and add password to the created PDF. So I will click on this Netto PDF 9 and then I will click on apply security. Okay, after this click on create PDF. Now give password to your PDF. So I'm entering the password. Click on create. Click on desktop. Click on the select the location and name the file. Click save. So this is our this is the file Excel PDF file which I created. Let's open it. It is asking me the password. So let me enter the password. So this is the PDF file which I created from the Excel file. This is. So this is how we will create a PDF from an Excel file and add password to the created PDF.